This is the story of the carbon cycle. I close my eyes and the process starts. I'm floating there in the atmosphere way up there. Then lots of plants or photosynthesize. They take in lots of carbon dioxide and release oxygen for everyone to breathe. Humans, plants, and animals respire, taking oxygen and release CO2 into the atmosphere, and then it all starts again. 'Cause I am carbon and I never ever ever die. I go around the cycle many many times. You can never stop, no matter how hard you try. It's the carbon cycle, it's all part of our lives. Then later on we dig up all the fossils and take them to a big factory to be burned. Combustion puts CO2 in the air. Another place that carbon goes is into rivers to make limestone. The real name for this is calcium carbonate. I am carbon and I never ever ever die. I go around the cycle many many times. You can never stop, no matter how hard you try. It's the carbon cycle, it's all part of us. I am carbon and I never ever ever die. I go around the cycle many many times. You can never stop, no matter how hard you try. The carbon cycle, it's all part of our lives. All the organisms containing carbon all happen to die. So decomposes moving. Recycle the carbon back to the start. 'Cause I am carbon and I never ever ever die. I go around the cycle many many times. It can never stop, no matter how hard you try. It's the carbon cycle, it's all part of a humans make the cycle even worse. We chop down trees and burn and gosh how that really hurts. We drive fancy cars that pollute the earth. Oh, it's the carbon cycle, it's all part of our lives.